The mission statement of the Buzz, WSBU FM 88.3, is a 24-hour radio station run by undergraduate and graduate students, faculty, and staff of St. Bonaventure University on a volunteer basis. WSBU FM is operated from the second Monday of classes at the beginning of each semester until the last day of classes.
WSBU FM is known as the Buzz. As a set daily format, WSBU FM plays, promotes, and seeks primarily modern music. In addition, a variety of specialty shows is scheduled. Shouldn't that be R?
No, because it's a variety and then...
Oh yeah, you're right.
All right, continue.
As determined each semester.
WSBU FM is licensed by the Federal Communications Commission to the St. Bonaventure University Board of Trustees. That's official. You wanna go to a party
tonight? It's supposed to be the jam. 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey!
Hey guys, I hope you had a great Thanksgiving break. Now is the time that you are really going to need this late night study session with us because finals are coming up soon.
Yay, finals! Not really.
We have a lot of good music for you tonight because you gotta listen to some good beats when you're studying. I actually don't have any papers to do this week. I'm
nice.
Mildly surprised.
Oh, I got my final paper thing assignment for my drama trick class, and I have to do a paper on any TV show I want. I think I'm going to do Foster's Home for the Imaginary Friends. It's such a good show. It's so funny.
So yeah, I'm doing my final paper for my literature class on Voldemort from Harry Potter, and you're doing a paper on Foster's. So basically, I love college.
Yeah. I mean, my teachers are all like, oh, you can't do anything, blah, 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 blah. It's college, you have to be blah. I don't know.
Yeah,
they were I can't describe things right now. This one. It's too late for this.
Okay. Or too early. Just go. Over your head, over your head.
Yeah, it really did. I'm gonna play a good song because Julie is here. Yes, I said your name again. And this is a good song. She made me listen to it the first time and it stuck in my head. What?
What is it?
You'll hear it.
You'll hear.
Okay, here we go.
Pizza, you put my glasses on. I'm gonna eat in this city before I leave. Brush my teeth with a bottle of
jack. I'm gonna leave for the night. It's 1 a.m. No one cares. I'm talking back here on my toes. This is the Bible. It has all of the music that we're supposed to play. Like, we have like rotations. That's what they're called. We have heavy rotation, medium rotation, and light rotation. None of us have any idea what that means, by the way.
But, yeah.
That's what they're called.
Well, that's I think it's like heavy is like all the stuff that's gonna be really good that you should listen
or
to.
Or like heavy is like the stuff you're supposed to play the most, because I'm pretty sure we have more heavy rotations than we do like.
Yeah.
Did they change these?
Yeah, they change them like every week.
They usually just add more. I don't recognize like any of them. Then again, I haven't been here in like
a week.
But so we have to play them at certain times.
Oh no, they still have temper check.
Oh, there's no one in the wheel. All right, I lied. They're not that different, but yeah.
They've always changed like a couple of them.
Here,
I'm gonna play Eloise next.
If you want. Morgan usually does all the music, and I'm the personality.
This is the CD thing. I don't really know what they're called. We put CDs in these little cases, and then you put them in there. And then you press play on this thing, which you can't see. Press one of these two buttons. Because the third one doesn't work anymore.
Morgan and Julie and I are, you know, gonna head back, gonna head out. Hope you guys had fun tonight. I know I did.
Yeah. Have a good time finishing your studying if you're not done. And if you are, please go to sleep. We don't need overtired people, like, passing out before finals. That would be bad.
Yeah, that's not good. Well, as always, on, well, technically Tuesday morning, 1 to 3 a.m., this is late night study session with DJ Frantastic and Morgan. I didn't say it mean that time. Just
I noticed.
I didn't pause and give you that, Morgan.
Yeah.
But
you didn't shake your head, but you did a little pause. Just
whatever. I still love you. You know.
Yeah, it's okay.
All right. So good morning, everybody. Have a good rest of your Tuesday.
Yep. And talk to you guys next week. This is AutoSeg. You put it on after your show if,
well, there's no other DJs coming in.
Yeah, so just put it on, and then it like rotates for 3 hours, and it starts over again. I think it's on
it
all the time.
It basically plays, and it plays until the next DJ comes in and like switches it. So
yeah,
we're a 24-hour station. It's in our mission statement. So
yep.
We always gotta be playing something.
So that's the end of it. It's 3 a.m. and it's time for sleep.
With a little bit of gold in a page, with a little bit of gold in a page, with gold in a page, with a little bit of gold in a page, page, gold page, with a little bit of gold in a page, with a little bit of gold in a page, with a little bit of gold, gold page, with a little bit of gold in a page.
Pedal down the foothills, wheelies on the front wheel.
Real Chuck?
Not for play home, bro. I made those and those. I skate those and these. I take those and wear them like I made those. Even if I don't, cuz oh, I'll take those like that. Put them in my knapsack, snap the top latch. Four finger ring on my belt buckle strap. Got a hold of my jeans, cuz they falling off my ass. And you gotta check these Nikes at the bottom of my pants. Then you gotta check my hip, cause my bumper's on blast. Just got it activated, he ain't even gotta ask. So if my phone's off, you can page my ass.
Right.
So I guess what it is I'm who I'm is, and I'm well aware. Gold ropes what I wear, and they big, and they hang, and they swing here to there, and I'm here.
With a little bit of gold in a page, with a little bit of gold in a page, with a little bit of gold, gold page, with a little bit of gold.
I'm a graduate with a coolie high.
Yeah.
The last day of school, threw my hat in the air with a new pair of shoes with the gum sew. Pose for the class picture, and I flip like a glass fixture when the tip of your finger hits the switch. So, with a little bit of gold, Motorola pager, a fresh haircut, clean shave with the razor. It's a sickness with God is my witness. Been blessed with this gift since the day before Christmas. I'm trying, I am nice with the science on how to stay king of this jungle just like lions. I gotta stay humble and move just like a bumblebee. Can't let you in great trouble, me, no. So please, no steeds biting, I'm just a teenager.
With a little bit of gold in a page, with a little bit.